This segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
Officials in talks with Grand Lucayan employees, a government spokesman explains the delay behind Ragged Island's major restoration efforts and another alleged murderer jailed. Good evening, everyone. I'm Jamila Mizik with your JCN Evening News for this Wednesday, September 12th. As always, thanks for joining us. But first, a word from our sponsor.